A vessel restricted in its ability to manoeuvre shall at night show 3 all-round lights in a vertical line. 1 red, 1 white and 1 red. And when underway and making way through water, also masthead light or lights, sidelights and a stenlight. During the day, the lights will be replaced by 3 black shapes. 1 ball, 1 diamond shape and 1 ball in a vertical line where they can best be seen. When this vessel is at anchor, she should show the 3 vertical lights or shapes plus the normal anchor signals for her length. Sound signal in restricted visibility. When the vessel is in restricted visibility, she shall sound 1 long blast followed by 2 short blasts at intervals of not more than 2 minutes. Extract from Rule 27. Vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, but not mine clearing. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. Extract from Rule 27. Vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, but not mine clearing. B. A vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, except a vessel engaged in mine clearance operations, shall exhibit 1. 3 all-round lights in a vertical line, where they can best be seen. The highest and lowest of these lights shall be red, and the middle light shall be white. 2. 3 shapes in a vertical line, where they can best be seen. The highest and lowest of these shapes shall be balls, and the middle one a diamond. 3. When making way through the water, a masthead light or lights, side lights and a stern light, in addition to the lights prescribed in subparagraph 1. 4. When at anchor, in addition to the lights or shapes prescribed in subparagraphs 1 and 2, the light, lights or shape prescribed in Rule 30. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. C. A vessel not under command, a vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, a vessel constrained by her draught, a sailing vessel, a vessel engaged in fishing, and a vessel engaged in towing or pushing another vessel, shall, instead of the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule, sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, 3 blasts in succession, namely 1 prolonged, followed by 2 short blasts.